woman is crying in the back. Whoa. My son.
Whoa. That shit. I hit that shit way too hard. Everyone know my name, but can't pronounce my alias. I don't know why I made this shit. I'm considering changing it. I've been growing through phases and always grow at the fate of them. I done broke out the matrix and I know who the creator is. But I can't be specific. What's inside the Pacific? Take a dive and then take five and then make a decision. At least we have a choice to voice. All the men and them women inside them prisons been living in prohibited conditions inside the system. I have a couple sensitive topics like, since can when niggas build personal rockets? Wealth is not about money, it's all about options. When you don't have none of that shit, then you see who the ops is in 5G. With 5G and new fiber optics, the truth is too obvious. I ain't fucking with lobbyists. We should start a rebellion, we should gather in fellowship, we should organize a plan and take control of the narrative.
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Why don't nobody listen? They be acting like I'm begging them to sign a petition. And we deserve to come together and design a committee and have a say in our cities and all our living conditions. Period.
I'm not running for president. You should fuck up the residency and dig up the lawn. How many victims are buried there? The melanated corpses of Joseph and Mary there. Adam and Eve are kept right under your knees. This brand new reality about to split at the seams. Living a nightmare, we should be living a dream, huh?